Today, I want to show you how to build up to doing a full burpee. I know we don't all love burpees, and some of us can't even do a real one. So today, let's start from the beginning, okay? This is how we build up to doing a full burpee. What you want to do is start with your feet shoulder width apart, so wider than hip width, okay? You're gonna squat down, bring your hands down to the mat, trying to keep a flat back and your chest up. Then you're just gonna walk back, okay? Then drop to your knees nice and easy, keeping your back flat. Go down for a modified push-up. Bring it up, come back onto the toes, walk the feet in, and stand. That's round one, okay? Get that, master it. Then you're gonna drop to progress. You're gonna drop down. You might be able to jump back this time. Then you can drop to the knees, add a modified push-up, bring it up, back to the toes, jump in, and stand. Now, let's progress even more. Once you've mastered that, you're gonna go down, jump out, add a regular push-up, getting stronger, push-up, jump in, and stand. The last one is a full burpee. You're gonna go down, jump out, add that push-up, push-up, jump in, and hop. You guys are gonna master that. I know you can.